Assalamu alaikum students, welcome back to the series of online video lectures. This is our lecture number 9 regarding electrochemistry. In our previous lecture, beta, we have defined some terms, that is equivalent conductivity. And we came with the conclusion that lambda m, this is equivalent, lambda eq, equivalent conductivity is equal to k multiplied by v. Equivalent conductivity is mathematically equal to the value of conductivity multiplied by the volume containing 1 gram of gram equivalent of an electrolyte of Mutlik Riskat. The EMAC expression, this is that your equivalent conductivity is asan barabar kappa multiplied by 1000 divided by normality. In case of an electrolytic solution where the concentration is C gram equivalent dissolved in 1 liter, tamsatan dry equation lambda equivalent asan equal to K into 1000 divided by normality. In a similar way, agar is back term is yamsat mein last as kath kare molar conductivity, the equivalent conductivity machan zyada farak ke, other than the equivalent conductivity must is 1 gram equivalent of an electrolyte nu an molar conductivity must is 1 mole of an electrolyte nu baaki che sorry thi o lambda m will be equal to kappa multiplied by v, and this will be equal to kappa into 1000 divided by molarity. So these are the mathematical expressions for the equivalent conductivity and molar conductivity. You can also use here the number of moles and here the number of gram equivalents, because that represents the number of gram equivalents dissolved in 1 liter, and here number of moles dissolved in 1 liter, that gives us normality and molarity respectively. Beta, is this lecture we will show us numerical curve solve. Yet was in sare terms involved gasan. You must author pet page the case of resistance, conductance, resistivity, and then conductivity, equivalent conductivity, and molar conductivity. So we'll start from basic problems. We have question number 1 of this type. The electrical resistance. The electrical resistance of a column of length 50 centimeter and diameter 1 centimeter containing 0.05 molar sodium hydroxide is 5.55 ohms. We are supposed to calculate the value of resistivity, the value of conductivity, the value of molar conductivity. This is a basic problem. See, we have been given that the length of the column is 50 centimeter. A column axis and length is equal to 50 centimeter, and diameter is equal to 1 centimeter, and it contains 0.05 moles of molar solution of sodium hydroxide, and the resistance of the column is 5.55 ohms. So this is 5.55 into 10 to the power 3 ohms. Okay, this is the resistance. Problem ak tumhi kitab par dit. I'm repeating it and I'm copying it exactly. So we have to calculate the value of resistivity, the value of conductivity, and the value of molar conductivity. See, this resistivity, if you see, mth expression rho is equal to R into A by L. So resistivity calculate karna khatra gasan as 3 cheez pay asan. A is the resistance of the conductor, B is the area of the cross section of the conductor, and C is the length of the conductor. Or here we have the column containing 0.05 molar solution of sodium hydroxide. So the value of resistance is given, the value of length of the column has been given, and we are given the value of the diameter of the column. So if we see it is solution, we are given diameter is equal to 1 centimeter. Iska matlab it implies radius is equal to 1/2 centimeter. Radius of column will be equal to half of the diameter, so that is equal to 1/2 centimeter. The area of the column will be pi r square. A will be equal to pi r square. We will substitute it and we get 22/7 or 3.14 multiplied by, this is 1/2 whole square, and then this is 3.14 divided by 4, this is 0.785, then this is centimeter square. Diameter of the column is 1 centimeter, radius will be equal to 1/2 of the diameter, that is 1/2 centimeter. The column has an area of pi r square and radius is here 1/2, therefore this area of the column or area of cross section will be equal to pi r square, and then substituting the value we get area of cross section is equal to 0.785 centimeter square. Now we can calculate the value of resistivity. Resistivity is equal to R into A divided by L. The value of resistance has been given, that's equal to 55.55 and into 10 to the power 3, then multiplied by area of cross section is 0.785 divided by length of conductor, that is equal to 50, and then you know the units of resistivity. You will solve this, and so if I see the value is 87.135. Now this is equal to 87.135, and we know that the unit of resistivity is equal to ohm centimeter. Now this is ohm centimeter square centimeter, and then this is ohm centimeter. So this is the value of resistivity. चलिए नंबर टू इज द वैल्यू ऑफ कापा. वी नो दैट कापा इज इक्वल टू जी इंटू एल बाय ए. कापा इज इक्वल टू जी इंटू एल बाय ए. दिस इज वन एक्सप्रेशन. द अदर एक्सप्रेशन इज दैट कापा इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस. वी नो दैट by definition the reciprocal of resistivity is known as conductivity. So you can solve it by this as well, or we can directly say for part 2 or the value of resistivity, so this conductivity kappa is equal to 1/rho. So this is 1/87.135, and then you will solve it in, the answer is in terms of ohm inverse centimeter inverse. ठीक है, चलिए दो चीजें तो हो गई, वैल्यू ऑफ रेजिस्टिविटी, वैल्यू ऑफ कंडक्टिविटी. थर्ड वन इज टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ मोलर कंडक्टिविटी. So molar conductivity is equal to kappa multiplied by 1000 divided by molarity. ठीक, वन कोड़ास वैल्यू ऑफ कापा 1/87 पॉइंट समथिंग. So you will put the value of kappa. So that is equal to 1 by 87 point, what was it? 87.135. 135 into 1000 and then divided by molarity is 0.05, and then you will get the value of molar conductivity, and there it is. So the unit is kappa is in terms of ohm inverse, and then we have seen centimeter square, there it is. And then molarity is mole inverse or Simon centimeter square mole inverse. So this is basic problem of motion. We had to substitute the values just to ensure that we needed to calculate the value of the area of the cross section from the diameter. Other than that, there was no nothing or no rocket science involved in this problem. So this is how we calculate the value of resistivity, conductivity and molar conductivity. Let us switch to problem number 2. Chale beta. Problem number 2 is conductivity of, see you will note it, this is very important, the conductivity of a solution containing 1 gram of anhydrous, 1 gram of anhydrous barium chloride BaCl2 in 200 centimeter cube of water is 0.0058 Simon centimeter inverse. We are supposed to calculate the molar conductivity, molar conductance and equivalent conductance, and we are given the molar mass of barium chloride BaCl2 is 208 gram mole inverse is equal to 208 gram mole inverse. बहुत ही इजी प्रॉब्लम है. ध्यान रख थाउन के प्रॉब्लम्स आसन तो तिम यथमस कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मोलैरिटी एंड नॉर्मैलिटी या रिलेशनशिप यजनशिप बिटवीन मोलैरिटी एंड नॉर्मैलिटी. इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टिविटी मज छ नॉर्मैलिटी हिन जरूरत, मोलर कंडक्टिविटी मज छ मोलैरिटी हिन जरूरत. मगर कुन साथ आज तो प्रॉब्लम इथ कोठन दित, यू विल बी गिवन द वैल्यू ऑफ मोलैरिटी एंड देन यू आर सपोज्ड टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टिविटी, और अल्टरनेटिवली यू विल बी गिवन द वैल्यू ऑफ नॉर्मैलिटी एंड देन यू विल बी सपोज्ड टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ मोलर कंडक्टिविटी. सो दीज प्रॉब्लम्स कैन बी सॉल्वड ओनली व्हेन यू नो द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन मोलैरिटी एंड नॉर्मैलिटी, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट मोलर सोल्यूशन इन टू नॉर्मल सोल्यूशन ए बी. समटाइम्स यू विल बी गिवन द मास ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट. So from mass of the electrolyte, like here we have 1 gram of anhydrous barium chloride and its molar mass is given. From mass and molar mass we can calculate number of moles and number of moles, and we are also given the volume of the solution, then we can calculate the value of molarity as well as normality. Molarity can be converted into normality. और इन सम प्रॉब्लम्स के सम प्रॉब्लम नंबर आसु तई मास बदले इतन दे मास इन टर्म इक्विवेलेंट मास पर हेको सो दिस नंबर ऑफ ग्राम इक्विवेलेंट्स. फ्रॉम नंबर ऑफ ग्राम इक्विवेलेंट्स वी कैन कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू, यू विल बी गिवन द वैल्यू ऑफ नंबर ऑफ ग्राम इक्विवेलेंट्स, वी कैन कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ नॉर्मैलिटी, नॉर्मैलिटी कैन बी चेंज्ड इनटू मोल. सो दीस आर बेसिक थिंग्स दैट यू नीड टू रिमेंबर. और यम चीज गसन तो आसन कन्वर्शन गसे आसन पाई कित किन करो, वी हैव सीन दैट. the molarity and normality. Normality is equal to molarity into valency factor, or molarity is equal to normality is equal to molarity into n factor for acids, bases, salts, and so on and so forth. We can use the expression. Chaliye. प्रॉब्लम इज क्या द कंडक्टिविटी ऑफ दिस इज नॉट कंडक्टर दिस इज कंडक्टिविटी कंडक्टिविटी मीन्स कापा कंडक्टिविटी ऑफ ए सोल्यूशन कंटेनिंग 1 gram ऑफ एन एनहाइड्रस बैरियम क्लोराइड सो देयर इट इज दिस इज बैरियम क्लोराइड एंड वी सी बैरियम क्लोराइड BaCl2 दिस इज अ साल्ट formed from barium hydroxide and hydrogen chloride or hydrochloric acid. For this barium chloride, for salts, we know that valency factor usage, valency factor is equal to the charge of the total charge of the cation or the anions. So agar main ye can, before I proceed to the solution of the problem, so this is what I want to mention here is that it is valency factor will be equal to 2. The charge on cations or the charge on the and total charge. So it is 2 positive and then this is minus 1. 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. Magnitude of the charge is 2. So the valency factor is equal to 2. Kam mujib sudh bhai valency factor vanan molarity agar is convert as karan into normality. Normality of acid is equal to molarity into basicity for base. Normality is equal to molarity into acidity for salt. It is equal to molarity into the valency factor. So ye cheez thai utai dhyan. Okay, then let us move to what we are given. We are given molar mass of barium chloride is 208 grams. So if I am supposed to calculate the number of moles of barium chloride, number of moles of barium chloride BaCl2, that will be equal to the given mass divided by its molar mass. Given mass is equal to 1 gram divided by molar mass is equal to 208 grams. So this is number of moles of barium chloride. Then number two is that if you want to calculate the value of molarity, scalomolarity of moles, we can calculate the normality as well. We can convert number of moles into number of gram equivalents. So then you have the expression how to convert number of moles into number of gram equivalents. You multiply it by the valency factor. So that will be equal to 1 by 208 into 2. That we will okay see. So filal, number of moles of barium chloride is equal to number of moles of barium chloride is mass by molar mass, that is 1 by 208. That will be the number of moles. So molarity is number of moles. Number of moles, okay, 1 by 208 into volume of solution in ml, that is equal to 200. And then multiply it by 1000. And this gives me the molarity. We know that volume is expressed in terms of liters, then we have number of moles by volume of solution liters. When volume is expressed in terms of milliliters or centimeter cube, then molarity is yes expression shi molarity shi barabar kath barabar number of moles of solute. Here we have electrolyte by volume of solution in ml. Ml means centimeter cube, then multiply it by 1000. Each is going to use number of moles is equal to 1 by 208. Volume of solution in ml is equal to 1 by 200 ml or 1. So sorry, this is volume is equal to 200 ml. So this will be equal to 200 centimeter cube or 200 ml. And then we will multiply it by 1000. And then let us see, we will solve it. This is equal to this cancels. Okay, then we have 2 and then 5. So this is equal to 5 by 208. This is moles liter inverse. Teacher. So exact value, agar switch of 5 by 208, this 5 by 208 comes out to be 0.0240. So this is 0.0240 moles liter inverse. Once the problem is this ka katha kihin. We have calculated the value of molarity. And here, molarity can be converted into normality. If we, this is molarity of barium chloride. If we are supposed to see 0.0240 molar solution is equal to how much of normal solution we will multiply it by valence factor or valency factor. So here valency factor is equal to 2, that will be equal to 0.02. Okay, yahan pe likh leta hu main, this is equal to 0.0240 multiplied by valency factor, and then this becomes normal. This is equal to 0.0480 normal solution or gram equivalent Slater inverse. Idra avtai value of molarity, idra avtai value of normality. Now we are supposed to calculate the value of lambda m, we are supposed to calculate the value of lambda eq. So this is molar conductivity and equivalent conductivity, and you have been given the value of what? The value of kappa. One question left, Karna. After question, molarity, normality, draw. So, using the basic expressions, we have lambda m is equal to kappa multiplied by 1000 and then divided by molarity. So, give the value, it is 0.00058 multiplied by 1000 and then divided by molarity is equal to 0.0240. And then you will get the value of, that is, this will be equal to in terms of Simon centimeter square, and then this is mole inverse. This is the value of lambda m. Likewise, if you want to calculate the value of lambda eq, this will be equal to kappa multiplied by 1000 and then divided by normality. So that is kappa is equal to what? 0.0058 multiplied by 1000 and then divided by normality is equal to 0.0404 in terms of, this will be, its unit will be Simon centimeter square equivalent inverse or gram equivalent inverse. Yeten. Obviously, for valency factor is equal to 2, you will see the lambda equivalent will be equal to half of this lambda m molar conductivity. Khami lectures mein yete question kariyu to alta teru te misat fikri ki equivalent conductivity cha asan barabar molar conductivity divided by valence factor. Equivalent conductivity is barabar molar conductivity divided by valency factor. So valency factor is very much important. So else you can calculate the value of normality and then you will solve this problem according to the expression. So lambda m, and this is the value of lambda eq. I hope yahan aste samjhams. Bevan bath problem was also conductivity of a solution of 1 gram. This was mass of the barium chloride. Its molar mass is given to 108 grams mole inverse. And then from this we calculated the number of moles. So we are given the volume of solution in milliliters or centimeter cube. Then we can calculate the value of normality. Knowing the, molarity. Knowing the value of the valency factor, we can calculate the value of, here valency factor is 2 for barium chloride. We can calculate the value of normality. Normality, molarity, draw us. The value of specific conductivity was given. Specific conductance was given and we substituted it in the expression. Then we calculated the value of molar conductivity and equivalent conductivity. Okay, if you want to note it down, we can note it down. Chali. Problem number 3. We are gradually switching from basic problems to somewhat advanced problems. Problem number 3 is important. Let us see what is problem number 3. See, we have a cell filled with N by 50 KCl shoot. A resistance of 550 ohms at 25 degrees Celsius
Okay, the specific conductivity or conductance of N by 50 KCl at 25 degree Celsius is 0.00278 ohm inverse centimeter inverse. Okay, now the same cell, the cell filled with N by 10 zinc sulfate ZnSO4 solution at 25 degree Celsius shows resistance equal to 72.18 ohms.
Okay, find cell constant and molar conductivity.
Find cell constant and molar conductance of ZnSO4 solution. So, very important numerical, very important.
चलिए यहाँ पे हमसे पूछा गया है find the value of cell constant. एक topic आक्षे इस broken का पारा measurement of these terms. इमेस उन्हें तो define करे how we measure these terms. यो सर expression बेटा या वो use कर for kappa, that is kappa is equal to G into L by A.
ठीक छ अत मज इस रेशियो यू की अक्स सेल चेस यूज करान दैट सेल इज नोन एज कंडक्टिविटी सेल. कंडक्टिविटी सेल मज चेस रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक सॉल्यूशन करान फ्रॉम रेजिस्टेंस वी कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ कंडक्टेंस. तथ सेल चेस नाउ वन कंडक्टिविटी सेल स करो अलग पर डिफाइन. तथ मज इस लेंथ बाय एरिया प्रत सात कंडक्टिविटी सेल मज एल बाय ए आसन छ दिस इज कांस्टेंट. दिस एल बाय ए इज नोन एज सेल कांस्टेंट. तीसरी एक तरफ चाहिए सेल कॉन्स्टेंट. सेल कॉन्स्टेंट चेस जी स्टार सिटी रिप्रेजेंट कराम फॉर ए पर्टिकुलर कंडक्टिविटी सेल या फिर जैसे कंडक्टेंस मेजर कराम चे तम को अतरी सी एल बाय ए आसान चे. वी विल सी एंड वन सी कम टू द डिजाइन्स ऑफ द कंडक्टिविटी सेल. वी हैव फिलिंग टाइप डिपिंग टाइप फॉर दिस कंडक्टिविटी सेल्स एंड देन इन ए पर्टिकुलर सेल द रेशियो ऑफ लेंथ एंड द एरिया ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोड्स और द सेल्स. And then this ratio L by A is constant. That's why this is known as cell constant. ठीक है इसमें मुझे बोलने इतने चीज़ question पर सब find the value of the cell constant. Cell constant nothing but it is the ratio of L by A that's represented by G star. So then we can say this is equal to G. Kappa is equal to G conductance multiplied by cell constant. Anyways, this is one problem is this करित. Number one. एक्सी सेल मज आसन नम दशवे इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स एन बाय 50 के सी एल सॉल्यूशन तो चुक नमु तत्स कंडक्टिविटी सेल में या तत्स सेल मज. नंबर टू इज दैट इस बैक सॉल्यूशन एस टू दैट इज एन बाय 10 जेड एन एस ओ 4. ठीक छ सो फॉर बोथ ऑफ दीज सेल्स सो बोथ ऑफ दीज इलेक्ट्रोलाइटिक सॉल्यूशंस व्हिच आर प्लेस्ड इन वन सेल द वैल्यू ऑफ सेल कॉन्स्टेंट विल बी कॉन्स्टेंट. सो एस कॉन्स्टेंट यम ती तिकाज एक्सी सेल मज मेजरमेंट आमस करना फॉर रेजिस्टेंस फॉर दिस सॉल्यूशन एज वेल एज दिस सॉल्यूशन. सेल छ अकई जिस तमिक एल बाय ए वैल्यू छ दैट इज कॉन्स्टेंट. ठीक छ दिम चीज एस क्वेश्चन प्रचान सेल कॉन्स्टेंट वैल्यू दी कड़े बेदू ते कड़े वैल्यू ऑफ मोलर कंडक्टिविटी. मोलर कंडक्टिविटी ये बा वून ओसस वना योर ची एक्सप्रेशन दिवा इन टर्म्स ऑफ नॉर्मेलिटी. सो वी मस्ट बी कैपेबल एनफ to convert normality into molarity. So that is okay. Let us see. When I was note karit kya kya cheez chidit for N by 50 KCl the resistance is 550 ohms at 25 degree Celsius. ठीक छ चलिए चलो यहां पे मैं सॉल्यूशन लिखूंगा. सॉल्यूशन so we can calculate. We have been given the value of resistance that is 550 ohm and we are also given ya shinda zorati kunshay and then we have been given the value of specific conductivity. So okay, so case A for n by 50 KCl solution placed in conductivity cell or a cell, we can use the expression what the kappa using to kappa is equal to G into L by A. Yet one may now when this is cell constant. Kappa value should did kappa value G badle 1 by R, so it is 1 by R, so that is 1 by 550 multiplied by, and this is known as cell constant G star. Take sure. So G star value agar kadavas, G star will be equal to what? This will be equal to 0.00278 multiplied by 550, and if you solve it, this comes out to be 1.5224, and then value kya asi L by S value kadana, so it is centimeter by, so that is L by A centimeter by centimeter square. So this is it. So this will be equal to centimeter inverse. So from first portion of this question is Gordonic portion question as well as value of G star. So G star is nothing but it is cell constant. Cell constant value draws, and then cell constant is ratio of L by A, unit is centimeter by centimeter square, this is centimeter square, and this cancels, now will make unit equal to centimeter inverse. Chali. Use the important question, the second part of this question, we have earth cell must chuk as draw value of G star, as draw value equal to 1.5224 centimeter inverse. Earth cell must to one atmos amut nin n by 10 zinc sulfate solution. So for the same cell, we know that this G star will be the same. You got mixed parts of the questions, G star as a value draw, then portions. I'm not going to kill Yahansan omit it. Yahan Maklu. And per draw a quick cheese as Nitish Sudra is content key G star values, and G star is equal to 1.5224 centimeter inverse. Take a bit up. Paksa, what's your question? One on the cell is filled with n by 10. Down the yogum n by 10 means 0.1, that is, so it is 1 by 10, so it is 0.1 normal of ZnSO4. ठीक छा बाकी क्या शायद दित फिलहाल था बस नोट करें जितन, and resistance value चित दित equal to 72.18 ohms, and we have zinc sulfate. बाकी सुन भाई sorry question one मिटो है. ठीक छा we are supposed to calculate the value of molar conductivity. ठीक छा okay, there we have from first portion Guidnick part using question as was that per draw us value L by A, yet is now shown on cell constant represented by G star, that draw value equal to 1.224 centimeter inverse. The image is shown on is atmos one solution fill core, that is N by 10 ZnSO4 solution, and then this is equal to agar we likhan ikat barabar go, you go 0.1 normal zinc sulfate solution agar ik convert as karun into molarity. Once a beta kya she expression, we have the expression normality cho asan barabar shabash kat barabar molarity multiplied by valency factor or n factor for a salt. So there we have this is equal to molarity kat barabar che. So molarity kat barabar near molarity near barabar normality divided by valency factor, agar it be kad molarity go barabar normality divided by valency factor, normality is 0.1, valency factor dit kadit yat ZnSO4 per go valency factor charge on cation, that is equal to plus 2 karso divide till, so valency factor is 2, this is equal to 0.05 moles per liter. Question maklu the value of molarity could as from normality this was given, and G star we calculated from the first part of the question. G star value draw, molarity value could as resistance value chidit one kya chastil karan, we have the expression kya cha expression lambda m molar conductivity kath barabar chasan, it is equal to kappa multiplied by shabash, this is equal to kappa into this is equal to kappa into 1000 divided by molarity. This is the expression. Molarity value koduth shabash 1000 chi ithai kan thavun. So we need to calculate the value of kappa. Kappa kani pet near beta. Kappa near em expression pet. Kappa is equal to g into l divided by a. ठीक है
जी एस क्या है देख वैल्यू
एक रेजिस्टेंस 1 बाय आर सो दिस इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय आर इनटू एल बाय ए बिकॉज़ जी इज कंडक्टेंस इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ व्हाट इट इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ रेजिस्टेंस दिस है वैल्यू क्या दी है इट विल बी इक्वल टू 1 बाय 72.18 इनटू जी स्टार वैल्यू शो हो के ड्राम दैट इज 1.5 शबाश 224 ही द्राव इसे वैल्यू ऑफ कापा कापा जिके तन वैल्यू दैट इज 1 बाय 72 पॉइंट सो दैट इज 1 बाय 72.18 इनटू शबाश इनटू एल बाय ए दैट इज 1.5224 शबाश दिस इज वैल्यू ऑफ कापा ये सॉरी हां ची वैल्यू ऑफ कापा मल्टीप्लाई करिएस 1000 से डिवाइड करिएस मोलैरिटी मोलैरिटी इज इक्वल टू 0.05 यू सॉल्व इट यू विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ लैम्डा एम इन टर्म्स ऑफ साइमन सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर मोल इनवर्स
ठीक है So this is the value of attention to be one of the value could you take G is 1 by R so this is 1 by 72.18 into G star which is L by A 1.5224 so it is 1.5224 divided by 72.18 so that will substitute here the value of kappa you can move me normality per curve normality convert into molarity and then we get the value of the molar conductivity likewise we can calculate the value of equivalent conductivity as well by knowing the valence factor theek cha chalo aaj khatre go yuta setha hum padim batay group us mas kya question te mandi te jawab ya kun she kya problem to ya se pandan kitaban pad him te problems dita asan to tim kare te text agar kun she problem aise gas nahi in kya okay till then